I'm screwed. I said I would be doing it big, guys, but I do not think I'd be doing it this big. What's up, everybody? How's it going tonight? How is it? How are we doing? How is your Tuesday evening going? Everyone, well, you know what? Let me take my seat here. I won't be done one of these before everybody, so hopefully you guys can. I need to tidy this up a little bit. It seems like it's a little. It sucks because this is only like 50% of what I'm about to consume. But just to give you guys a little sneak peek, do you know what those are? This would actually be a really solid thumbnail. Let's see here. Who do we got in the chat right now? Who do we got in the chat? I'm trying to contain my excitement right now, folks. I just know this is going to kill my anus. oh my goodness. My goodness, my goodness, my goodness. And I was actually not even gonna stream. I was not even gonna stream at all when I was gonna do this, but I'm streaming right now for you guys. Cause you guys, before I do one of these, and I know that this usually gets a lot of people, but yeah. Jelly Donut Oreos, boy, what? Yes, I saw these at Walmart and I thought I would get them. Now guys, before I address all of you, 87 of you right now, I'm just gonna say right now that this is the first time I am ever actually consuming Dunkin' Donuts. I had to go drive, I literally just got home about 30 minutes ago, and I had to go drive to get these things, and I am, let me just say, I'm hoping that they are going to be spectacular because, folks, right here, we have this donut on top is a chocolate glazed with pretzel bits with caramel drizzle. And then right over here, we have a Boston cream pie donut. Now, I'm hoping that this is going to live up to the hype that everybody always gives Dunkin' Donuts. So I'm excited about that. Now, I'm not gonna lie, everybody. I do have Panda Express right here. This is what I'm doing right now. Before I really get in the swing of things, people, let me just say that this, I originally was going to use the last live stream as the last official live stream of my dwelling. Harold being right there, you guys seeing Harold, you guys seeing me in this position. But folks, I thought I would use the last live stream and kind of end it with a bang. I've done so much, guys, over the years. I've live streamed so much. and I love Andrew Damron makes a perfect point by saying 0 grams trans fat. Guys, gotta keep it healthy with this challenge. We have jelly donuts right here. We have peanut butter filled Twinkies. America, health. Come on, guys. I literally just pulled a gigantic chocolate chip cookie out of the oven that is stuffed with Reese's peanut butter cups. If you're on my Snapchat, you have already known that. But yeah, so pretty much, guys, my moderator piece is kindly letting me know that trans fat was banned by the FDA in 2015. So thank you, Emma Ferguson. And basically, guys, I am my anus is going to die. We have, right here, we have chow mein. We have orange chicken. But guys, the choices here are they're on purpose because over the years, as I was starting to say before I got distracted by my severe ADHD, basically, guys, I've done a lot of challenges here. I have taken you on a quest to come with me during my food extravaganzas, whatever you want to call it, excursions within this dwelling. But I'm leaving this dwelling, and I'm going on. I'm moving on with the next phase of my life, and I don't know what where I'm gonna be living next. I do know I'm gonna be where I'm gonna be living, but apartment-wise, I'm gonna get that squared away soon. But the lighting is gonna be 1,000 times better, and there are gonna be more epic challenges to come. But right now, I wanted to go out and leave this with a bang, guys. I really do. So, what I did for this challenge is I picked the top challenges that have been chosen by you guys, that you guys have liked. Being, for example, the Pan Express that I picked up was in dedication to my Lucky 7 challenge that I did. I would say it was about a year ago, so I did that. And then, of course, the countless Krispy Kreme challenges. I cheated on Krispy Kreme, as many of you like to have said. But basically, I've I've cheated on Krispy Kreme, but I've dedicated the donuts to Krispy Kreme. Now, fucking A, man. Are you kidding me? Because I went out to drive. I drove to a Cinnabon that I, you guys will see in the video, but I drove to a place that I thought had Cinnabon, a mall that had Cinnabon, and it cost me about an hour and a half of time. But I found that there was no Cinnabon to have, or be had, I should say. And yeah, they didn't have Cinnabon, so I compromised and drove to Dunkin' Donuts. Then we have Reese's Puffs right here. Folks, this is a classic. Now, I'm not gonna lie, people. I'm gonna sound like a selfish bastard here, and I'm just gonna say that I literally just picked these for the thumbnail. This is not my favorite cereal by any means. I know a lot of you love it, and that's why I picked it. But I, oh gosh, it's sad because again, this is not, this is basically gonna be like 50% of what I'm having. Meister the Gamer says, you're live. He actually uses you're live. He says, YOU'RE. Fuck yeah, dude. Props to you, man. Will you be biking it off tomorrow? No, I will not. Carolyn Tallman says, maybe I'll see you on the trails. If you're in San Diego, Carolyn, hit me up. I am not going to be riding anytime soon unless I have a mountain bike. I'm fasting right now. Shout out to probably, I'd say, so there's 175 of you watching right now. I'd say probably about 158 of you are fasting. So basically, guys, here we go. You guys are probably laughing at me going, Eric, this is not a challenge. This is like dinner for me. That's pretty much what everybody says whenever they watch my food challenges. But guys, hold on one second because we have more. Now, originally, guys, I was going to pull this out for you, but I figured, you know what? This is just a massive amount of food, so why not add more food to the massive amount of food? So we got more. Yes, I did just put portion cookies down on the table because we have to add calories, guys. So that this is the entire I'm just kidding, guys. Come on. I have to fuck with you. Goodness, there's only I don't know how many calories there's in that, but there's like 20, I think. Hold on, guys. Now, before all of you just completely tell me that I'm stupid, that just learn from experience, Eric, just know that I'm going to put them away. Here we go, people. An ice cream I've never had before. So that is Grater's double chocolate chip. And then we have, can you see that all right? I think that's chocolate chip. And it sucks because I wish there were more flavors, but there was like three. And then we have Briar's Blasts. And when I sit down and say that, that's not even it yet. Guys, I don't know. Look, my face can be barely like, I'm like, ah! I don't know what I'm doing right now. Yeah. By the way, guys, my moderator will literally savagely ban you if you ask for shoutouts. I'm just gonna say that right now. She does not. She's ruthless. She's fucking ruthless. Have you tried Talenti ice cream yet? I tried Talenti when I was probably 13. That's when I started my ice cream extravaganzas. Calorie counts, that will be coming up very soon, sir, but I wanted to show you all everything first. So Grater's was kind enough to send me free pints. Don't want to crush any Oreos, okay? They were kind enough to send me out free pints, coupon thingy-majiggers. So I got, I had three, but literally, guys, there was black cherry, chocolate chip or some shit like that, and there was, vanilla. I was like, fuck, I'm not gonna get vanilla. And there was like wild berry. I'm like, what the fuck is with this, man? I thought Grater's were supposed to have good stuff. And so then I stumbled upon chocolate chip and double chocolate chip. And I was like, hey, you know what? I'm gonna go with that because I fucking can. So that's what I did. Yeah, guys, I've had Ben & Jerry's. Basically what I'm doing right now is I'm cheating on Krispy Kreme and I'm cheating on Ben & Jerry's because I've normally had, I've had those two in my challenges. But guys, that's just, it's not happening right now. Double chocolate chip sounds tasty indeed. I'm a filthy cheater, says Lisanna. Are you coming through St. Louis on your road trip? I most likely will be if I don't really know what to do in Missouri, but if you guys are in Missouri, I'm gonna be there. Slime with Ryan says, first time watching you on live. What's up, dude or girl? Good lucky on this challenge, RIP Krispy Kreme. neat Oreo review stat. Shout out to my boy Ridge Reed. I honestly, guys, I'm not expecting very good things with these. I'm not expecting good things with the peanut butter. We're just gonna put the ice cream over the Pan Express because it's like not even hot anymore. The chocolate chip. Fuck, there's so many chocolate and peanut butters and fucking donuts and I just don't even know what I'm thinking anymore. Chocolate peanut butter Hostess. Now, if you were to tell me, Eric, which one do you think is going to be nastier? I definitely think that the Hostess chocolate peanut butter Twinkies are going to be worse because I tried the Ho-Hos. I tried the peanut butter Ho-Hos in the fucking 60,000 calorie challenge. As everybody in the comment section wants to point out, the 68,000, no, actually they just say 70,000. I don't even know what people say in that comment section anymore. But basically, Sam Spano says, retard douche. Guys, person of the year right there. Person of the year. You sound like a very great human being. Will you be going through Kentucky? I hear that you guys have fried chicken there. So yes, I will be going through there. Are you eating this right now? Says Asia Anderson. Asia, you're a bit late to the party. Just kidding, Asia. Thank you for tuning in. Emma can confirm that the Twinkies aren't bad. Guys, Eric DiPietro, stop saying fuck. Well, fuck, man. What else am I supposed to say? By me saying fuck, it's making his balls shrivel. Walster, fuck. So basically your balls are gone now. I'm sorry. That's just what happens when you tune in the streams. Are you friends with Vegan Gains? Sir, I don't think that Vegan Gains would want to be friends with me, considering... yeah, I was just about to say, I'm not doing so bad with the ice cream, but I'm like, yeah, I got a fucking orange chicken right there. So, guys, I haven't even looked inside. Why not do that right now? Oh, shit. They only gave me a medium size? Motherfucker. Gosh, first world problems, guys. I meant to order a large. Looks tasty. Kind of tasty. Did I already tell you guys what kind of chicken that is? Probably. And guys, I was gonna get fried rice, but considering the fact that I literally just stuffed my insides with pounds and pounds of rice, I decided to not do that. So guess what I got? Actually, I think I already told you guys what I got. I don't know why I'm cringing as I open this, but it kind of looks like brains. Does not smell like brains. I don't know why I did that, but I did. It smells like glorious MSG. Even though they probably banned MSG in their cooking. I don't know. It's America. It's health. Tummy man. That was like Jamaican Jackie Chan. I don't fucking know what I'm doing. guys, this is literally going to be nuts. Now, I think I'm well over 20,000. Suspense. Building, more. Yes, I don't know. I think I am. Ridge Reed is hungry, be right back. Ridge, you are a motherfucking beast. You can be hungry whenever you want, man. How can someone eat them goodies? You chat's moving too fast. Have you tried Popeye's fried chicken? I have. Popeye's, in my opinion, is overrated. Just like Whataburger is. Collab with Matt Stoney. Be right back, let me call him up. He's gonna come down to my apartment right now. What's your favorite kind of donut? Favorite kind of donut is definitely going to be a, I think it's going to be like probably like a maple bacon one. I'm getting Snapchats and I'm trying to like not get distracted by that right now. Why did you ignore Olivia? I did not, Olivia, if you're watching right now, we talked that night, so she already knows. I was driving. People, I'm not rude, okay? Promise. Actually, I kind of am. I'm only rude to trolls. Let me just put it that way. Now everyone, why am I doing this? I already told you guys that I am leaving the apartment and everything, but I figured I'm gonna leave today, leave this apartment, and do this challenge, I'm gonna get fucking dirty, I'm gonna enjoy this, I'm gonna leave. But today, people, I got back to a 4-plate deadlift, so can I do this yet? Can I do this? No? What about? Can I do this? No, it doesn't work. Oh well, I have 4 plates back on the deadlift today, guys, so you know what? I'm gonna go fucking refuel with some donuts and whatever I want. I don't know. Oh gosh, and oh dude, they're fucking melting. Oh. Okay guys, I cooked, if you guys are on my Snapchat, you know what I'm about to show you in a few minutes here because I'm really stoked to show you guys. What have you been listening to lately? I've been listening to Linkin Park like fucking crazy. Absolutely crazy. You missed the abs. I never had abs. I did, but they were just, yeah. Stop saying fuck. I don't know why people keep telling me to stop saying fuck. It's like you're not... guys, it's just, it's like saying hello. I'm like, hello, fuck. Hello. It's just, it's natural for me. Damn straight, Eric, make those donuts your bitch. You're not in an intercourse. I'm so confused right now, I'm lost. Guys, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Soundgarden or Alice in Chains. Oh, dude, that's, I don't know, man, that's a tough one. I wasn't really a huge fan. I get bad memories from Alice in Chains just because I listened to them in high school. How many white tees do you own? I own quite a bit. You are my favorite YouTube channel. Dude, shout out to Edward Reed, man. Edward, I appreciate that, man. That means a lot to me. Thank you. Peanut butter addiction is real. Guys, I think I have literally I was gonna get Reese's Briars, but I was like, that'd be way overkill. Believe it or not, it's probably gonna be over 20,000 calories, so that wasn't overkill as it was. rear glute spread, definitely not gonna happen right now. Yeah, but guys, I'm basically going to right now, before I do like a little 5-minute Q&A, I'm gonna show you guys what I made because I'm fucking excited about it. I'm an evil genius. What can I say? You guys ready for this? Shout out to the light of peace. So before I show you guys what the biggest calorie thing I'm going to be eating in this meal is going to be, if you want to call it a meal, I'm going to literally just say, guys, don't try this at home, and just don't do any of this. When you have a tub of cookie dough and you have a bunch of Reese's peanut butter cups and you don't know what to do, you make this. Let the suspense build now. So basically, there are peanut butter cups on the top and we have a layer of cookie dough underneath with peanut butter cups on top of the cookie dough, topped with more cookie dough. And so basically, this is a stuffed Reese's peanut butter cup cookie. Yes. Yes, let it marinate. It's right here for you. Don't be melted. Ah, fuck, it's melted. Damn it. Anyways, guys, that was a keto cookie. That's basically, it's meant for ketogenic dieting. So it's perfectly acceptable here. Rich Piana totally approved that for me. So guys, I couldn't be more excited. Because that cookie is literally going to make my anus hurt a lot. Oh, man. Emma's proud of me. Thank you, Emma. You're a master chef. Guys, I'm a damn culinary genius. What can I say? It's totally natural. Who's your favorite YouTuber? What are the macros on that bad boy? No idea. I'll calculate that after this. What about your colon? Don't even know, man. I stopped worrying about that a while ago. Put ice cream on that cookie, sir. I don't think you understand the fact that this will literally... It's already probably melted anyways. I probably will end up fucking doing that. I don't even know, dude. Oh my gosh. Thoughts on Quest bars. I have a fuck ton of them, so if anybody wants them, because I'm definitely not going to be eating them. Let me just put it that way. If I ate Quest bars, my anus would bleed. Do you people understand that? My anus would literally bleed. Jason can eat that and not even be full. Bro, who's Jason? When are you starting the challenge? When I get done with this. Do you still hang out with Brian? I do. Brian's a very busy man. Fiber challenge, please. I literally just ate 8 pounds of broccoli. That was like 150 grams of fiber. I don't even understand. Like, how do you want me to do a fiber challenge? Oh, by the way, guys. Because I have to do this every single time. This is what you do when you're about to do a challenge. You do a live stream on YouTube. Say what's up, guys. Live stream. There's me filming me. That's kind of awkward. Damn, that chat is just firing up. Everyone wants to be in the video. I guess that's just the way it is. That's just the way it is. That is just the way the video goes. So guys, for the next 5 minutes, because people just really just want to ask me questions. I know. I have just such a riveting life, man. Just feel free to shoot them my way. Do you intermittent fast? I do not. I want to eat as much as you. Feel free, man. Weston Bryan once again wants me to stop saying fuck, so I'm gonna let you just have a night to yourself, sir, because this stream is not friendly enough for you. Good night. Highest deadlift weight. I deadlifted 405 pounds today for triple, so I'm happy about that. I would say that my I would say my max is probably about 415 right now. Eric, how much do you weigh? So people, this is a very common question that people like to ask me a lot. When I step on the scale, it literally will not measure my sexiness level. So I can't, I don't abide by scales anymore. If you're curious more about just me getting so much more in depth with that, check out the last 5 seconds to every single video, actually 10 seconds to every single video that I put up. It gets pretty specific. I think my ice cream is literally melted now. Good job, Eric. Way to fucking go, bro. Way to fucking go. I just don't think sometimes people, what can I say? Oh, man. This lighting is actually not bad. I can actually kind of look like I actually lift. Do I? Kind of? No, I just look like I have a really terrible tan. I actually rode my bike today, so basically my jersey comes down like right here and then like kind of like creeps down a little bit more right here. So basically it's the Neapolitan that I have on my legs. It basically just does that here, unfortunately. But oh well. Oh well. Oh well. Farmer's tan is looking good. Thank you, Olivia. I actually get offended when people say that though, because it's not a farmer's tan, it's a cyclist tan. I'm not a farmer. Jelly donuts, indeed. What is your favorite type of candy bar? Definitely not Reese's after this. Want to give me an I Love Carbs shirt for free? Probably not, bro, because I actually have a few people that I need to send shirts to, including my moderator, if that actually would get to her. Do you have a girlfriend? Tonight, sir, my girlfriend is both on that wall and right in front of me right there, because actually I'm gonna have about 6 girlfriends in about 10 minutes. Can I have your quest bars, please? I think that's like the 4th time you've said that, so probably not. Can I be your girlfriend, Cameron? Yes, you can, Cameron. You can be my girlfriend. The only thing though is that I'm a very, very expensive date. So if we're gonna go on our first date together, I'm very, very expensive. I cost a lot of money. What can I say? Lenny and Larry cookies, very overrated, man. Overrated. Who eats faster than you? You or Matt Stoney? People, you guys need to stop comparing me to Matt Stoney. Matt Stoney is the number 3 eater in the fucking world. Yes, I said in the fucking world. He would literally shit all over me. Like, it doesn't even, there's no comparison. Yeah. Ever had Hooters? Sir, eating at Hooters is like eating... Do they even sell food at Hooters anymore? Or is it just like... I don't even know. Do a collab with Pete. I think that somebody's said that already. Have you met Matt Stone? Matt Stone? I have no idea who Matt Stone is, but Matt Stoney. I've met Matt Stoney once. I almost said a few times. Can you say fuck fuck fuck? I can't talk, man. I can't even say something like that. Collab with Travis S, already done. I'm probably gonna collab with Travis S though pretty soon if I do make it that far across the United States. Most expensive item you bought for a food challenge. Man, that's a tough one. I would say probably 25, maybe, no, yeah, I think it was a 25 cheeseburgers from McDonald's. That was really fucking expensive. I think that was like $60. Something crazy. Collab with Logan Paul. I still have no idea who that is. The stream is fucking up for me. Basically, guys, I want to say thank you very much for tuning in. It sucks because there's 400 of you watching right now, and I just hate to let you guys down, but I gotta do this. But guys, I think this is gonna be a pretty killer look. Did I just really fucking say killer? Holy shit, I feel like I'm in the 90s. Bro, that was killer. That's hella sick, man. Dude, it is full on. It is fucking hot as hell in here.
It's getting hot in here. Eric's not taking off all of his clothes. Fuck that shit.
Hold on, we're gonna do something different. Put these back. Where's Zio? This right here. You gotta make space.
This is important as fuck. It's not hot anymore, so I can do this.
The foil just makes it so unappealing, though. It doesn't, like... Oh, well. It's kind of burned right there.
Ugh! Damn! Thumbnail's not gonna work. YouTube eating creator problems, people.
It looks like a pizza. Like, that... This... People, the fact is... I could have gone to BJ's. And no, I'm not talking about blowjobs, okay, people? Here in America, we have a place called BJ's where you eat food. They make a thing called a pizookie, which is, it's cool, it's clever. It's like a cool, clever play on a peanut butter, what am I talking about? Pizza, sorry guys, I have so much shit going on in my head right now. A pizza and a cookie. But this, my friends, is an actual, this is a pizookie right here. This is a legit pizookie right here. It's a homemade pizookie, might I say. People, we're about to do this shit. So, what I want you guys to do is, well, you're gonna have to wait. Sorry. To all of you, but we're gonna go do this. Everyone, this has been another live stream. Stay up to date on Snapchat, guys, because, I mean, that's where all the real fun is. Anyways, guys, I love you. Pray for me.